Kali Bevier, cancer survivor and golden buzzer on America's Got Talent. Do you remember Kali Bevier from America's Got Talent season 11? The young girl Simon Cowell gave his golden buzzer to has a story that left the audience crying. Ever since her stint on AGT, Kali has released her own music and got married. Here's a rundown of who she is and her life after America's Got Talent. Who is Kali Bevier? Kali Bevier auditioned for America's Got Talent back in 2016 on season 11 of the show. At just 16 years old when auditioning, the singer spoke on surviving ovarian cancer. Every year in the United States, 72,000 young adults are diagnosed with cancer, equating to one diagnosis every 7 minutes. One of these young adults is Kali Bevier, who shared her story of strength with thousands when she auditioned for the TV show. There, she provided a message of hope and determination to those navigating similar situations. Bevier was diagnosed with ovarian cancer in June 2015. She was in remission by the end of August that year, and auditioned for America's Got Talent in March 2016. Though she never really took singing seriously growing up, after encouragement from friends and family, she decided to take the leap. "My friends kept saying I should audition for America's Got Talent or American Idol," Bevier says. "I was scared to and didn't really want to. But I felt like I might as well do it because the future was unsure after battling cancer." Before the show, Bevier had received no formal vocal training. She started singing when she was a little girl. Her start in singing was rather playful and casual. Bevier pleasantly recalled her mom making up songs the two of them would sing while doing daily chores around the house, like washing the dishes. Kali sang Rachel Platten's fight song at the Pasadena Civic Auditorium, stunning the audience and the America's Got Talent judges with her impressive vocal control and beautiful voice. Kali never made it to the finals of America's Got Talent and was eliminated from the competition in the semifinals, but she did not give up her passion for music. After her time on America's Got Talent, the singer embarked on a singing career, releasing several tracks, including See You Now, Hate You Sometimes, and Head Held High. Taking a break from recording her albums, she also performed in events organized by a nonprofit organization to advance the needs of young adult cancer survivors ages 15 to 39, along with their caregivers and doctors. Included in these events were yoga, speakers on topics such as self-care and money management, and ample opportunity to connect and socialize with fellow survivors. "A lot of cancer events tend to have an older audience," Bevier says. "With my performance, I know there will be talking time, and I want to get it out there that young people aren't alone in their fight." Since her diagnosis, Bevier has made a conscious effort to make every opportunity count, whether she is hanging out with friends or writing songs. Throughout her diagnosis and recovery, she has turned to music as both a therapeutic and a creative outlet. "Having cancer changed me a lot. I feel more mature," Bevier explains. "My outlook on things now is to go for it and not be lazy."